What's up, everybody? Jason here for Jaspys.com. Usually do these personal boxes here on Instagram during the week, but on week days that we stream here, nightly that we stream here, me or Joe, if there's time, we'll do some personal box for customers in YouTube. So Seth got another personal box here of 2012-13 Panini Brilliance basketball. Chase AD and Kawhi. So there you go, man. There's your Kobe pack. Yeah, I know. Some customers, when Kobe passed away, were buying the box and they want to ship sealed because they weren't even going to open it. They're just going to keep it closed forever. I'm like, alright, cool. But yeah, it is a really cool box. Good luck, man.
Accepted at over 95% of places in the U.S.
Hey, I got you, buddy. Just at the time I got us all that unlimited data.
Or like when you got it, this gorgeous house.
With unlimited comfort. You're welcome.
It's your life. Your messy, adventurous. I can't believe I cut my own bangs off. Yep. This Valentine's
OJ Mayo. Relic. OJ was so good at college basketball at USC.
That's 50% off, plus free shipping and exchanges. Go to adjoining.com. Whatever you want to do.
Andrew Nicholson. Didn't we pull his autograph in the last box? Damn, man.
Yes,
with
the Sleep Number 360 Smart Bed on sale now. Both adjust your comfort with your Sleep Number setting. To help you fall asleep faster?
Yes.
There you go, that's a rookie Lillard right there, out of Weber State. Been killing it. Anthony Davis. And Cassiel Russell. To 199. Nice autograph. Kobe pack. There you go. We'll kind of steal all of these for you, man.
Today I get to meet up with my old coach, Mike D'Antoni. D'Antoni is an offensive genius, changing the way basketball is being played. He was relentless in pushing the
Oh, there you go, man. Appreciate it, Seth. Jaspys.com, guys. You can buy personal boxes.